couple of rat pencil cases I've made. They're made out of real rats, and they've both got pencil sharpeners up their arsehole.